Hi, I am Sandra, and this is my diversity exam.
Through history, an evolution has occurred in the term of the conception of human diversity and the attempt to respond to the need, including the terminology used, since rejection with more prehistoric time and middle age, period that we can call as quarantine psychiatries. According to the attribution to external factors, especially mystic and mysterious, the physical and physiological human differences in the absence of scientific knowledge. Ad hoc infanticide were common, although the Church began to punish them through the Middle Age, as opposed to it herself, who through the Inquisition persecuted who people referred to abnormal for being the product of the devil. Starting in the 16th century, we began to visualize a remarkable evolution in thought. This period, known as psychiatric naturalism, began to attribute human differences, especially to deaf and blind people, to natural causes. We then started the fair educational practice, although not with a great transcendence. At the same time, the system of reaction continues, motivated by the beginning of the Industrial Revolution and the need for productive people. But not was until 18th century when doctors started to treat their need as a clinical problem. We can stand for the key period in the 19th and 20th century development consensuous for a term until then and now, special education, whoever continued the point of view of the need of segregation from the person considered normal. In that way started to appear healthcare institutions far removed to population to meet their need. Also I can highlight two lines of action. From the development of methods adapted to their medical and educational needs. In terms of education, they use intelligence tests to classify the students depending on their pace of learning, considering that they have a pathology, in order to separate them into a special center away from the ordinary center, but not with the same right or possibilities to develop. Finally, in 1965 began a period of demand for the integration and standardization of these people in society, and motivation for the search for equal rights, rise the need to end segregation, and appear the concept of standardization, focus on the development of a normal life with the compliance of all the state of developed and under the same standard as normal as possible. Finally, nowadays we are achieving an inclusive society where all the individuals are under the same right and characteristic, where we have adapted terminology in respect of all values, such as people with special educational needs, and overall where every person can develop as a unique individual with their different needs and limitations, reducing exclusion whatever is the cause, and knowing the basis to continue to develop. Thirdly, with the objective of achieving accurate inclusion in the educational system and the integral development of the child, I must assent to the plan the attention to diversity PAT, which is elaborated by the diversity support team, in which appear general action, ordinary and specific measures, procedures, and criteria that the school can put into practice in order to meet the characteristic and need of a student. It is consolidated based on the current educational law. Secondly, I must do an initial evaluation of the student with the collaboration of the family. Later, it will be necessary to develop an individualized work plan, PTE, which is a document that helps to plan and organize the educational intervention. In this case, with the girls, it will be elaborated by me, the tutor, and the teacher team, because it is essential a cooperative implication. Prior to its elaboration, we need to have the psychopedagogical evaluation report, which will be prepared by the counselor teams, sometimes in collaboration with an external team, in which appear the need that the girl has got, as well as decisions regarding the curriculum proposal and the type of aid she needs. Once we have collected the necessary material, we must develop her PTE, in which it will be include the standard of the course and from previous course that the girl is enrolled. In other words, the specific significance curricular adaptation, because she is a student with special educational needs. The necessary general, ordinary and specific measure that we will have to consider and the aspect that to consider for promotion. In addition, the specific attention she requires provided by the teacher and complementary educational care subpersonal, who are PTS and AL teacher. They participate in the elaboration too, both inside and outside of the class. She can also receive assistance from the Center Technical Educational. Once established and in collaboration with the family, we will carry out their implementation, where I as a tutor under and the rest of the teacher team, we will adapt to achieve their compliance to ensure a satisfactory evolution of the student. Being rewarded after each quarter, we will establish the proposed adaptations such as change in the class distribution methodology or the type of activity necessary to engage and reinforce the required areas. The current Spanish educational law, LOMCE, established in Article 5 of the degree a set of general measures of action with the aim of ensuring an equal education and adapted to meet the needs of all the diversity of the students, ensuring their integral development and the acquisition of the necessary basic skills of the students of public and private concerted centers. In the current situation we are living, we must continue to guarantee an equal education of opportunities for all the students, taking into account the drastic change from face-to-face teaching to the digital medium, where not all the families have equal economic, social and technological resources. Being able to produce the quality of teaching at its development is reduced. Among the general action proposed, it is a vital consideration the development of programs that facilitate adaptation to the current situation, at the physical, material and technological level, for example by offering computer resources in houses where there is no availability, with the aim of avoiding discrimination and ensure universal access to all the students. The possibility of psychological support should be prioritized for students who, due to the circumstances, may affect their school performance if they don't receive it, considering the increase in the number of cases of stress, anxiety and depression in children and adolescents. Finally, the maintenance of technical and equipment aid that eliminate physical, communicative or access barriers to the curriculum that students with special educational needs present or have increased because of the situation.
That you want that we are created with ourselves. So I consider, although I hate that education is quantifiable in numerical values, that I deserve a 9, according to the learning that I had been building through the subject, and above all, by the effort made in each of the tasks, where with each of them I have learned fundamental aspects to know in our future as a teacher. The principal idea that I have obtained for the subject is the importance of an inclusive education, what is the real value of that, and all the measures, interventions and procedures to achieve it. And where it is checking one time more that only an analytical and theoretical education is not the key. The tapping of a concept. Of which, suddenly, society has only a superficial idea, has helped us to acquire a perspective of the true importance of knowing and addressing the difference that each of us present. Without a doubt, the learning that I have taken from the realization of this video is the tapping of the acquired knowledge and the world of synthesized in the essential aspect. All the people are a unit, and these different are the ones that complement us.
Que hubiera caído, hubiera sido más pájaro de ti. Y ahora al despertar, me doy cuenta de quién soy, que nada quiero cambiar, ni por ti, ni por nadie más.